Noon tonight, 60-year-old Jim Alden, originally from Modesto, now living in Philadelphia, is recovering from injuries he suffered when he opened a package and it exploded. Tonight he's in the hospital with hand and chest injuries. Investigators say he was targeted and it could be a hate crime. Also new tonight, police in Napa are investigating assault allegations with the Napa High School football.